You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Nailed it. Oh, look at this. Setting him up. Inverted DDT. Harsh impact. Technique. Drop down. Hooked up. He's taking some offense. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. He's starting to stumble here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
What a stomp! Good grief! Oh, nasty impact.
Clothesline! Knocked him right off his feet. Yeah, no kidding. And he breaks the cover. Still too fresh. This might be it.
Oh, my.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Uh-oh, here we go, here we go! Boom, what impact!
What's gonna happen now?
He knows he's in trouble.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh, what impact.
He has him right where he wants him.
This is it. He might have it.
Swanton slam.
Vicious. What's he gonna do now?
What a slam, Michael. There's a pin now. What a way to win a singles match. That match deserves another look. Here we go. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else. Your winner via pinfall. Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now. And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.